Bell Center in Montreal, Quebec. With Bill Clement, I'm Gary Thorne. We've got hockey tonight between the Montreal Canadiens and the Maple Leafs. The way playing in net in the National Hockey League has a background that you would not expect. I mean, he was from France, played international hockey first.
And that's a first. He's the first French-born goaltender in NHL history.
Bill at center ice. There's the drop of the puck. Always a pleasure to be doing these games when you've got Montreal and Toronto in the air.
Yep, the red against the blue. Goes back to the original six when they were both powerhouses, and they still hate each other.
Picks that puck up in his offensive zone. Be careful, he's got to move that. Good pass into the center ice area. Oh, and there's the first big hit we've seen in this game. If these two teams live up to their reputation, we got a lot more of that coming.
You know, I'm kind of surprised the first hit took so long. I mean, we're almost a couple of minutes into the game. These two teams can't stand one another. We'll see if it gets it rolling now.
To straight. Here's an offensive chance. 3-on-2. The flex that with a blocker. That's a pretty good shot to Pekka. Left side, down the middle. We'll get a whistle here offside. In Montreal, there's not a minute seemingly that goes by during the hockey season and even outside of it where there's not some discussion about the Canadiens going on.
Well, you know, usually something has to really happen that's important to have people talking about it around the water cooler. I mean, if Montreal just plays a game, people talk about it the next day everywhere in this city.
Big time score! Gone in the first. The Canadiens lead by one. Can they protect it? 2-on-2 the other way. Just a laser shot as that puck under control in his offensive zone. Mark, that one is an excellent scoring opportunity by a scorer that isn't completed. Good scoring chance. Chance, great use of the stick. Reached out, poked it away. Offensive rush, 3-on-2. Good wrist shot. Save made. Here's a chance. Whistle, face off, had it covered.
About hand-eye coordination all the way.
If you're a goaltender, you want to hang on to that first chance or you're dead.
Gary, I think you get lucky if you get a deflection.
The Canadiens' goal is going to put them up by two. This is a great offensive start.
Well, I'll tell you what, Gary, they look like a big wave getting ready to roll. Get it? Grand Rapids.
And he hangs on. We'll get a face-off here.
By number 42, Alex Karashoga. Time of the goal, 8 minutes. 36 seconds.
Stay on. Receives that puck back in the point from down low. Tremendous shot off the tape. He'll control that puck in front of his own net. Up the wing side to LaTundra. 2-on-2 the other way. Big save down low. That's a scoring chance denied. Great Great play right there. Great hands as he got it out of the zone and into the center ice area. Great play up the middle of the ice. Beautiful long pass. Missed on that one. He'll handle that one in his own offensive end. Scoring opportunity. Quick chance. Tucker. And they're into the zone. 2-on-1. There's the shot. There's the chance gone by the board. To straight. Blast the one-timer. Got to get rid of that puck in that end. And there'll be a delayed penalty. Arm is up. Picks that puck up at the point. Cleanly handles the puck in his offensive end. That's almost a turnover as that one goes wide of the net. And why take it?
Yeah, the game is just a series of decisions. That wasn't a good one.
Montreal's assessed the minor for tripping.
Not as a chintzy call. I mean, listen, tripping, don't take a penalty like that at this stage of a hockey game.
The Maple Leafs power play unit coming out on the ice for the first time. Boy, do they need one here as they are down by two. He got a rocket out of that one. Power play unit still out. Gets that on the defensive end. To Blake. Never got that puck out of the zone. Good play to keep control of that in the offensive end. Higgins. Good pickup of the puck in front of the net. To Sundin. Through center ice to Ponikarowski. And that scrum continues along the board. Somebody trying to work that thing out. Gets that one on the tape in his own offensive zone. Save made. Good effort. That's a hard-nosed effort by a black and blue player right there. Laid down on the ice, gave it up, and blocked the shot. The Maple Leafs offense, once they get that puck into the zone, has consisted of point play. But right now, that's not there.
No, the point man gets the puck. Nothing to look at, nothing to see. It's almost as if everybody is just crashing the net looking for a rebound, but he can't get the shot through.
Some gas on that one. Makes the move in the offensive zone. He's got it. Takes the shot. That had a chance to go home. Good pad effort. Scoring opportunity. Swung back to the point. That pass along the blue line. D to D. Good one-timer. Picks that puck up in front of the net. That's in his own defensive end. Dangerous land right there. Montreal's penalty has ended. Getting over the boards, back on the ice. Teams are back at even strength. The Canadiens skaters have found a way outside that slot area to get some pretty good chances. Good coverage. He's got to move this puck. He's got that one in the neutral zone on his way up ice. Great long pass. Picks that puck up in his offensive zone. Big snapshot to O'Neill. And we've completed 20. Montreal's lead is based on their offensive ability to complete the scoring effort. They did, and they've got the 2-0 lead.
All boxes feature great views, greater service, and free merchandise.
Underway here in the second period. Great to have you with us. We'll see whether or not we get a different looking period here. Tremendous hit, and they caught him offside. We'll get a whistle here. To Higgins. On the charge. 3-on-2. That one. Oh, what a shot. Scores. And 3-on-2 goal set up there now.
Well, we'll see on this replay. You got to be someplace close to the paint to pick up a rebound. And he was.
We spend a lot of time talking about the next goal. Well, that one that was just scored may have been that next goal.
Yeah, just about put them away. I mean, maybe these other guys need a fight. They need something to change the momentum because they've got nothing going for them.
And by number 25, Matthew Dandino. Time of the goal, 1:38.
Good pass. That's going to send him. Came out of the defensive end. carries that puck down low. Opportunity wasted right there, not even remotely close.
Yo, the net is over here.
Big time chance. Great effort off the rebound. Heats on, dangerous territory. Great long pass from the defensive zone to center ice. Beautiful use of the pass, knocked away a good scoring chance. And he fires that one wide of the net. Great opportunity by the boards. McKay. Great chance, hurried it up. Kick save and a good scoring opportunity. Beautiful long pass through the defensive zone into the neutral ice area. 2-on-2 in the rush. Gotta be careful there in front of his own net. Picks the puck up cleanly. Tremendous hit right there. Both of them are gonna feel that one. Up the gut to straight. Nice quick snap. Opportunity to pull one home, but he didn't get anything on it. That one's gonna hit somebody on the way through and not gonna make it to the net. Pass that one tape to tape and a saucer in the air. Oh, what a collision there. Down they go. He levels one big hit, but he's gonna need more. He's not had a lot of that in this game, and his team needs it just to get going. Pass up the wing. Oh, what a blast. He gets the whistle and the draw. Goaltender's got that one underneath him somewhere. This is one of those moments where you look at the shots, it really doesn't tell you about the game. The shots don't equal the opportunity.
Well, you got to know the goaltender is saying, hey, how about a couple of shots from the point that I can see? Not screen shots, not point blank shots. I mean, he has faced quality rubber.
Intercepted in the defensive end. Good hard dump into the offensive end. Beaulieu takes that one up the wing to Smolinski. Oh, got rid of that one in a hurry. Big, he shoots, he scores! And now there are four unanswered goals. You watch the goaltender on this one, you know every time he looks at this, he's going to go, how did it get away?
Especially because he got such a big piece of it.
Bill, we're seeing a lot of goals going up on the board, but just on one side of it, even though we've got a ways to go, this thing may be coming to an early end.
And this is what happens when you got a team that's revved up offensively, taking on a team that just isn't up to the defensive challenge.
Beijing has that puck under control in his offensive zone. No more offense there. They'll move that one up ice. Into the offensive zone. 3-on-2. Huge collision takes place. What a shot.
Boy, I'm just really surprised. I mean, we're seeing a lot of hits from the one team, but is the other team going to answer the bell? Come on, boys. The game has started.
Into the middle to Wellwood. Good effort on a one-timer. Save made. What a beautiful chance and a better save.
Boy, I'll tell you what, this goaltender may want to put this save on his highlight reel. A sniper with a one-timer from that position? Come on, that ain't right.
Under 4 minutes left to go here in the second period. The Canadiens are wrapping this one up with a pretty bow. They've got the advantage everywhere. Scoring chances, goals, and a lot of shots. Markov takes a shot. Nice leg movement as he kicks it away. To straight. 2-on-2 the other way. And they intercept that one out of their own defensive zone. Good pass into the center ice area all the way from the defensive zone. Tremendous shot, and that's from a scoring chance area. Quick shot. Pad save. That one had goal marked all over. Cabrillet. Scoring opportunities have abounded in this second period, but only for one end of the ice. 4-0 after two. Settle back and enjoy, everybody. Our third period underway. See if it's decisive or not. In the defensive zone, finds that in front of his own net. And behind the net he goes. He's going to play this one.
Go, go, go.
It's a cannonade. Save. Be careful here. Handles that in front of his own net with pressure. And he makes the save. Not much on that chance. Great play right there. Great hands as he got it out of the zone and into the center ice area. He scores! Call it a goal, call it a lucky goal, it's still a point.
Hey, it's the only way it would have gone in. He had to bank it off the crossbar.
Not. Montreal shooters have been the difference in this game, and here they go again.
It's going to be a runaway. I mean, the way we played the first two periods, I am shocked.
2-on-2 the other way. Cole got that shot off in a hurry. Under pressure back in that defensive zone. The Canadiens, chances off the rush, continue to come in the same way, and they're outside the slot. To Koivu. Offensive opportunity, 3-on-2. Nice glove save. And he's got that one covered. Face-off coming. Time wrist shot. Up and over, ladies and gentlemen. That puck ended up over the glass, and the crowd will get a whistle here. Good defensive play. They take that pass away, and they'll move it up. Carries that through center ice, and up into the middle he goes. Gorgeous. Shot to Spolinski. Big save off a one-timer.
Hey.
He's got that one in the neutral zone on his way up ice. Great long pass. Chance to LaTundra. Here's an offensive chance. 3-on-2. Odd man rush underway. The poke check ends it. Shot gets blocked with heat on. He picks that one up in front of his own net to stay up. Wrist shot. Had an idea of what he wanted to do, just didn't complete it.
That's an opportunity wasted when you shoot wide.
Takes that pass from down low. He's got it along the line. Scoring opportunity. Quick chance. Big snap. To LaTundra. To Parizoga. That one's blistered on the snapshot. Caverley. Good pass. That's going to send him. Came out of the defensive end. Pass intercepted. Line change underway. That puck settles in the offensive zone. He'll take charge right there at the point. Has it on the stick. Great chance. Hurried it up. Off the post. Higgins. To Parizoga. Offensive rush. 3-on-2. Nice quick snap. Great save. What a scoring opportunity.
Well, there was a degree of predictability on this play, and I think it helped the goaltender. He's a sniper facing him. You know the sniper's going to think about shooting first. The goalie knew exactly what he was doing. He also knew what the sniper was thinking.
On the charge. 3-on-2. Oh, fired that one way over the net.
But I know he's got to shoot high. He's playing against a butterfly goalie. He just lost it high.
As that puck is dumped into the offensive zone, they'll change it up. Great long pass from the defensive zone to center ice. The Canadian scorers are finding a way to get that puck into the slot, getting shots, and it's just continuous.
Gary, right down the middle, that is prime real estate, and you take it if it's there.
Oh, got rid of that one in a hurry. Save made. Had that puck right where he wanted to drive it home. And a big-time save. Beautiful long pass through the defensive zone into the neutralize area. Out of the glove. Bill, another great save. I mean, he is having a spectacular night in net.
There are guys that are good, and then there are goalies that are absolutely in the zone. He is the latter.
Got that one covered. He'll get a whistle and a face-off. pass up the wing to moving forward. Good play to get that puck back. Interception in the defensive zone. Good pass into the center ice area all the way from the defensive zone. Big wrist shot. Coach is going to want players to take shots from a better scoring percentage area.
He was just hoping. I mean, he had no chance to score.
Into the offensive zone. 3-on-2. Arms up. We're going to get a delayed call here. Georgia's penalty, 2 minutes for tripping.
Well, I'm not sure whether this guy tripped him or whether there was a dive involved here. I guess at this stage it doesn't really matter. 2 for tripping.
The Canadiens penalty killing unit so far tonight, 1-for-1. They get a second chance here. Shot! Lay your body down, Bubba. That's what he did. Give him a block on that one. And that finishes it off. Toronto's team effort in this game shows up on the scoreboard. It wasn't good.
And nothing. I mean, the defense was as bad as the offense.
And that's our game. I'm Gary Thorne. On behalf of Bill Clement and EA Sports, we wish you a pleasant adieu. And here are the three stars of tonight's game.